As a class project, I wanted to make posters to put up around the school to save water. A few ways you can do that is short showers, don't let the water drip ever, and when you're brushing your teeth, put water on your toothbrush, turn it off, brush your teeth, then turn the water back on to clean your toothbrush. So see if you can save some water too to help the rest.